What's up, chicklets? It's your boy Chicken back once again with another reaction video. This time, part two of the 6ix9ine Tattletales album. And the first part, we listened to Locked Up Part 2. And I've done a reaction video to 2-2, the official music video. I heard Gooba already. And yeah, so out of the first three tracks, man, I thought it was a great way to start the album off. All three of them, man. Really good songs. I enjoy all three. So yeah, this one's coming up is Wait. That's the next track on here. I'm going to try to see if we can do Wait and Charlie featuring Smiles. And yeah, both songs fairly short, both around 2 minutes. So yeah, we'll try to see if we can do both of them here in this video. But before we dive into this reaction, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Especially if you're new to the channel, or it's your first time just stopping by, you know what I'm saying? Or you stopped by before and you just never clicked the subscribe button. But go ahead and hit that subscribe button, leave a like on the video, and let's dive into a Wait, man. I don't wait no more. I don't want to waste no more time, and I don't want to wait to listen to Wait, man. All right, let's see what it do. 3 for 3 so far, man, on the album, man. 3 for 3.
Wait, wait, wait. I got some bullets again, and then they feelings again. Wait, wait, wait. Cry, baby, they crying again, cause they can't do what I can. Wait, wait, wait. All right, hold on.
That's okay. That's one thing I can say so far about the album, man. Is 6ix9ine has. He's doing a good job with the sonics, man, of his vocals, man. I'm really enjoying the vocals. Gooba definitely was like a little detour so far. I mean, out of the first 4 songs, Gooba was the most detour from it. But yeah, he found some nice melodies, man. He's got some very interesting, nice melodies he got here. All right, let's keep going.
I'm so fresh out the can, shout out my loyal lands. Wait, 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 bust down party, yeah. I know you see him, man.
Hold on, did he say shout out to my lawyer? Alright, anyways, keep rocking.
Wait, 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 I just did it again. Watch me hit my bands. Hey, 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 I just got an advance. Ran up a couple of M's. Hey, 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 popping, I'm popping some bands. Watch me hit my bands. Hey, 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 I'm still pop my shit. Got a few likes from Graham.
I'ma still pop my shit. Alright, man, I'm liking the vibe, man. I'm liking the bounce to it, man. He said, I'ma still pop my shit. Hey. And that's one thing about 6ix9ine, man, is that he keeps it 100, you know what I'm saying? He ain't backing down. He never backs down for nobody, man. He's not afraid to, like, say what's on his mind and whatnot. What's up, homie? It's my little man. Say hi to people. Say hi, YouTube.
Hi.
Up there. Say hi, YouTube.
Hi.
I'm listening to this 6ix9ine, man. Let me finish jumping into this 6ix9ine, all right? Wait. Can I finish listening to 6ix9ine?
Okay.
Love you. It's fire though. It got them flames. It got them flames. Alright, alright. That was my baby right there. I don't know. He just randomly wanted to show me some love, I guess. Or just stop by. I don't know. Maybe he had something to say, but he just didn't say it. I don't know. Anyways, wait, wait, wait. I like the songs in this one, man. This is really nice. I'm digging it.
Hey, hey, I'm in the stars again. Wait, wait. I'm up on Mars again. Wait, wait. She wants to start again. Wait, wait. I won't take a loss again. Wait, wait. I'm in the bands again. With her and her friends and them. If she a little baddie, I want a date. She want the Addy, I be on the way. Same old niggas, got me on the block.
She want the Addy, wait, wait, wait. Same old niggas got me on the block. We say, all right, wait, wait. I'm liking it, man. Okay, 6ix9ine, baby.
I be on the way. Same old niggas, got me on the block. Same old bitch. No new hoes, y'all can't do better. I be on the block, but my check got bigger.
I like what we did there. I like how high he went right there, man. Sounding nice though, man. Alright, man. Yeah. This is flames. This is flames, man. 6ix9ine, yo, this album is pretty good. Pretty good so far, man. Pretty good album so far, man. But I like that switch up, man. He's doing a good job singing on this album, bro. Like, he's doing a really good job singing on this album. And I like that, man. I appreciate that approach, man, because I feel like, yeah, that's where you needed to go. I mean, you know what I mean? You could do the yelling and screaming and all that kind of stuff, but you can only do so much with it. And 6ix9ine is not, you know what I mean? You know, because of all the stuff he's been through, his character and everything like that, he just can't be just that. You know what I mean? He has to be more than that. So I'm enjoying this so far, man. This is a good album. I'm digging it, man. And the crazy thing is, wait, 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 hold on. But the crazy thing is, it's some people that's probably not even going to give this album a chance, you know what I'm saying? I don't even listen to it. But anyway, so far, man, it's pretty good.
I got the AP, too cool. She want a baby, no, no. I
Yo, all right, man. This is a good one. We got some points. I got them thoughts again, and then they thoughts again. Wait, wait, wait. Cry, baby, they crying again. Cause they can't do what tell I can. Tell me this ain't and I'm still fresh out the can. Shut up my loyal hands. Wait, wait, wait. So bust that body, yeah. I know you see I'm a man. Wait, wait, wait. Yeah. All right, man. That was Wait, man. All right, guys. That was Wait, 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 man. That was Wait. I like that one, man. Super fire. Super flames, man. Songs was nice on there, on point. Beat was nice. Yeah, man, that was nice. I like that one. I like a lot of the stuff he was doing with his vocals in there. So, I'm gonna give that one a rating as well. I'm gonna rate that one a... I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 5, man. That was fire, man. That was lit. It was very short, and it was a minute and 50 seconds, but a lot of 6ix9ine songs be that way. But that was dope. That was super flame. So, the next one is Charlie, and it's featuring Smiles. I don't know who Smiles is. I'm not sure. But, or it could be Smiles featuring Charlie, but, you know, that's not how they do it usually. But anyways, so Charlie, we're gonna check out Charlie, man. You guys still here and you haven't pressed the subscribe button, make sure you go ahead and click now. And let's see what Charlie and Smiles are all about. Says too many rich bitches rent fucking niggas for free. Okay, taking it back to that classic 6ix9ine, you know what I'm saying? You go back to Gummo, you know what I'm saying? That kind of classic screaming 6ix9ine or even Koopa, you know what I mean? One of his verses in Koopa. But yeah, okay, we're going back to that. I like it so far. Beat's nice, man. I'm digging the beat. Alright, so I think that's Smiles right there. Okay. I wasn't sure if it was gonna be a female or male. Okay, but yeah, Smiles, okay. The verse was okay for me. I like the verse. It wasn't like nothing special about it, but it was nice. Like I said, I like the beat a lot though, so yeah. I'm liking the way Smiles is coming in too though. Let's see. So yellow fist so rude. Never wife the thoughts at you. No bad decisions every single time I choose. My name's Smiles, cause I laugh at you. Shout out to Janet Jackson. Oh, Janet Jackson is one fine queen. But okay, it's doing okay, man. You know what I'm saying? Verse is okay, not really wild me or nothing. Got me tricking, but she dead wrong. But she fucked like a machine, calling Megatron. When she asked for the bread, Danny Phantom. Go and go. Only fuck a bitch if I'm after. Shout out to the coronavirus. Only fucking bitches with the mask on, you know what I'm saying? Don't need no keys. Oh, so that's the hook. Okay. Alright, I mean, yeah, the hook's okay. I mean, it's not bad, it's not nothing crazy, but okay. Bird bitch, always on Twitter saying some absurd shit. Before the song, you said I was worthless. Now you on my dick, ain't that some bird shit? Bitch, I'm up. Got the new lamb, it's a truck. New bus down, this shit bust. I don't gotta say much. Yeah, I ain't gotta say much. You didn't. yeah, his Smiles, well, I mean, he's okay. He's like an average, whatever, like a just, I feel like you could just plug anybody in there, man, and do what he did. So, I mean, kind of reminds me of this lame-ass nigga named Nick Natoli. But, okay, whatever. I see what 6ix9ine doing here. Ain't much. Trolls, I ain't never seen a bitch I need. Fuck that, I don't need no skis. That was Charlie, man, featuring Smiles. That was okay, man. You know what I mean? The hook was okay. I liked the hook a little bit, but for the most part, it was a very short song, man, and gave you a very little substance total inside the song. So, yeah, it didn't really do it for me that much, but Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and give this one a rating as well, though. Charlie featuring Smiles, man. I'm gonna rate this a 3 out of 5. Yeah, it just wasn't nothing really that spectacular about it. But Weightless Flames. Weightless Flames, man. So, anyways, all right, before I wrap this video up, Trolls is the next song on the list. I did a reaction to that one. I think that was the first 6ix9ine reaction I did. Yeah, on the channel. So you guys can go ahead and check out my reaction to Trolls, man. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and jam out to this one. Trolls, you know what I'm saying? I'm on. Dip on out of here. We're coming back with Nene. I also did a reaction to Punani, which is after Nene, but we're gonna come back with Nene. We're gonna check that thing out featuring Left Side. And yeah, if you guys haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, leave a like on the video, and I will see you guys when we come back with part 3 of Tattletales 6ix9ine album reaction.